Going to see how can we create a little image or little drawing with MS Paint. Very little activity. Let's do it. We can open the Paint application. Then we can change the size of background layer, and then we can draw any item. I'll select the brush type. I'll select brush, and I can select size also. Then I'll select a color, yellow. I'm drawing a very little house. Change the color. Okay, now we can go to the fill with color option and select the color fill. Again, fill it. Okay. Then I can draw the roof of house like this. Now I can fill it like this. So now I can draw some bushes in the garden. Okay, I'll draw some birds, flying birds. Clouds in the sky. I cannot draw it. I fill this also. File I can draw also the sun. I fill it, and now I can save this using this save button. I'll save it on desktop. Drawing, pick one and click on save button. Now I'll close the program, and now I can open the picture. Hey, that is the picture which I've drawn. So see you again in the same video. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.